The Al-Ahly Fans Association in Qatar announces the mass attendance of the Super. The Al-Ahly Fan Club in Doha announced that it had reached an agreement with the organizing committee of the African Super match regarding the attendance of the masses to face the team in front of the Borkan Renaissance, scheduled for next Friday at Hamid bin Jassim Stadium in Al Sadd Sports Club. In an official statement, the association announced on its official page the approval of the attendance of the fans at a rate not exceeding 30% of the capacity of the match stadium for the fans who received the two doses of the coronavirus vaccine from those in the state of Qatar. The Al-Ahly mission headed by Mahmoud Al-Khatib left this morning on its way to Doha on a special plane, as the team is supposed to arrive in Doha at 1:30 tomorrow morning before the team enters the medical bubble system until the date of the match.